Hi guys.
I'm not gonna continue episode 6 of Pemi's Family.
Because Speedy already died.
And believe me, I will show a video. Let me just set up the video and there. Hey guys. So, he actually died right over here. Yep, this is him. He's dead. Even his head is missing. Missing. Oh, what?